This literacy camp was carried out in Kolpin Village in the Stan Creek District. The students that I decided to work with are standard 6 students. The reason why I decided to get those students engaged is because of their preparation for high school orientation. The camp lasted 4 days. It was very interesting. The students were engaged. The duration, the time that I started every day throughout the 4 day period were from 2:30 to 4:30 p.m. The primary focus of the literacy camp basically was to get the students more engaged and involved with vocabulary and reading comprehension in order for them to develop that skill more. A number of strategies were selected and used throughout the 4 days. The students participated in several group activities, oral presentation, dramatizations, and so forth. The teaching strategies that I use basically, or the focus strategies, were mapping, using pictures and words, a number of graphic organizers such as the concept web and the comparing and contrasting Venn diagram. Think, pair, share was done throughout the 4 day period. A number of read aloud, shared reading during reading activities. Students also participated in circle time. The group was large because a number of the standard 6 students, they were excited about being a part of the literacy camp.
Who am I that the Lord of all the earth would care to know my name, would care to feel my hurt? Who am I that the bright and morning star would choose to light the way for my ever wandering heart? Not because of who I am, but because of what you've done. Not because of what I've done, but because of who you are.
but because of what you've done. Not because of what I've done, but because of who you are. Because of what you've done, not because of what I've done, but because of who.